Well, hello fellow wet shavers. Libra here, No Mail Shaves, back with another shaving video. And this is a shaving video that is very long overdue. By the way, how is everybody? Hope you had a fantastic weekend. Mine is actually pretty good. All right, let me get into the nitty-gritty of this. You guys may or may not know that I have been the lucky recipient of many piffs. But Trevor Bailey has actually piffed me twice. First time was, I think it was a year ago, maybe two, I can't remember. Sorry, Trevor, I apologize for this. But so he sent me a pack of blades. You know, he saw the channel and saw that I like the Feather Artist Club blades, so he decided to send me some of the Kai Pink blades. Well, he sent more than that. He sent some samples. I think he sent a bunch of stuff with me, or a bunch of stuff to me. It was freaking awesome. But one thing that was in the little package was a triple mill soap. I've heard of it, but never really thought about getting it. But this is it. Bombay B. I have no idea how to say it. This is the first time that I'm using this. I apologize, Trevor. I really do. I got buried in my den. Sorry, I got buried in the bottom of my drawer after a house cleaning one time. But he sent this over to me, brand new puck. It was wrapped. I unwrapped it. I have got it blooming right now. This stuff is made with not too many ingredients. It's made for sensitive skin. The scent is pretty light. It's a glycerin-based soap, so I'm a little bit worried. I haven't had a whole lot of luck with glycerin-based. But here's the box. You guys can maybe pause that. There you go. Right. Like I said, I have it blooming. And we'll see how it goes. Trevor said he had the cream and he liked that and it did what he wanted. He enjoyed the cream enough that he didn't want to try the puck, so he sent it out to me. So I'll be using this guy. We'll see how it goes. And I've got Prasabor soaking. All right, let me get this bloom water on my face and then we shall get cracking. Really, really nice scent though. I like it. Clean and fresh. Get all the water out of here. So I have it sitting in here. This is an old little jar of Omega shaving cream. I wasn't a fan of the Omega shaving cream. Didn't work very well for me. Oh shoot. There's the puck right there. It just fell out. You can see it's got the Balm AB there. The little straight razor. All right. I have no idea how long it's going to take me to lather. So please bear with me. We are sticking with warm water. So I keep some of these, oh shoot. All right, it's kind of spinning in here. But I like to keep these little jars. I usually put my sterling samples in these things. All right, let me just whip, kind of go up the tips, right? I'm just gonna, since I haven't had a whole lot of luck with glycerin-based soaps, I'm going to do my best to just load it like I really hate it. And then we'll see how it goes from there. So how is everybody? Haven't had a chance to watch a whole lot of videos this weekend. Oh, my daughter and I, we went and watched Joker. Wow. That was a crazy movie. But man, he did it. Man. He did a fantastic job in that part though, man. Oh my gosh. Yeah, like I said, I'm just really trying to get as much soap as I possibly can. Well, it's all through the bristles here. Alright. See if I can't put some of this on here. Not really. But yeah, it was a good movie, but it was dark. So with glycerin soaps, I have no idea how much water I'm gonna need, so I'm just gonna whip it up. Don't add too much water. I don't want to break it down. It's a little foamy. Oh, it's really foamy. Maybe more water. The water sucks. Shit. Let's see how it works. I might have to go back to the puck. You guys, please let me know what I did wrong. Right, so I finally marked this blade. This is the third use on this blade. Alright, here we go. Yeah, it's dissipating on me. This is what Williams does for me. Yeah, I just got really, really foamy on me. Okay. Luckily, glycerin soaps are pretty slick, right? So, let's see. I guess I didn't load it enough, maybe? I was doing some reading in some of the forums, and some other people had a similar experience. They just couldn't get it to lather. Damn, got a pimple. Right, let me rinse off. Lots of residual slickness, though. Yeah. Yeah, I forgot to shave that part. Better. So no irritation. No irritation. Get spoiled by the artisans that are out there now, you know. Yeah, I felt that one. Shoot, I got that mole. Gonna come out of here a bloody mess. Just cut myself right there too, so shit. Fuck. Yeah, I'm, actually a little tired today. Helping my wife study. Try to clean this up really quick. I might be able to get this soap to work eventually. Or play with it. I can do it. But my water is not very gentle to some soaps. I've tried Williams here. This one did a little bit better than Williams, but not much. Gross. Sorry, guys. Oh, we're done. Yep, we're good. Let me rinse off. Cold water. Try to clean up a little bit here. Got a little bit of irritation right here. But clean that off a little bit. Alright. I mean, overall, not too bad of a shave. I'm just glad I didn't get an irritation, but I'm just kind of bummed I didn't get it, a good lather out of it. It happens. I said in the beginning of the video, I've not had very, very good luck with glycerin-based soaps here in this with this water. So that is what it is. Trevor, I do appreciate it, man. It smells great. If I had it, it might actually probably work really well with a distilled water. Maybe I'll give that a try. But if it's really nice in this little container that I have here, I'll rinse it out and let it dry. Then I'll put it back in the box. But I need to get this cleaned up. So, all right, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed that. Kind of quick, I know. Quick little recap. Feather SS, graciously sent to me by Trevor Bailey. Thank you, dude. I appreciate it. This is the Parasso Boar Brush. Fantastic little brush. Actually, not very little. And Bombay. Shaving soap. Triple mill soap. I think it's from France. I think it says made in the EU. I'm not sure. But if you have sensitive skin, it's glycerin based. And if you have sensitive skin, it might be worth picking up and trying. I just don't have luck with glycerin soaps. So, I mean, it might be worth trying out. Got a really nice scent to it. Probably maybe about a 3 on the scent scale. Really clean and fresh. Very nice scent. All right, everybody. That's it. That's my shave. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Hope you have a fantastic week. I gotta cut this short so I can clean up these cuts. All right. Take care of yourselves, everybody. And remember, hope you all remember not to text and drive. Take care, everybody. Bye-bye. And thanks again, Trevor. I appreciate it, brother. Thank you.